Well, hello and welcome back to Big Chunky, and this is going to be part 5 of my Link's Awakening playthrough. I guess let's go ahead and get started. Better turn on the game. Alright, so in part 4 we left off at what dungeon are we at? We are on level 5, okay. I also spent all my money on the bow. What else do we have? Yeah, we have a fishing hook to do later. Okay, can we make it this time? Of course we can. We have to get some kind of like extended Pegasus boost at some point in this game. Thank God. I like how they actually made the compass useful in a Zelda game for once. Oh my god, why am I so blurry? Come back to that. I wonder what the deal is with the frame rate. I think this game is made on Unreal Engine 4, so maybe they can get Unreal Engine a little bit more optimized for the Switch and get games like Zelda made in Unreal Engine like run really well. I would love a 3D Zelda made in Unreal. It's such a versatile engine. What? I have no idea what the hell's happening. What's going on? I don't understand. This can't be it. Of course it's not. I'm so confused. What if I don't have the item? I did that. Hit him with bombs, I did that. That could have been better explained. I thought I did that, but okay, whatever. Oh, come on. I'm sorry, Sam. I'm on a limited time. Yeah, we're in Catfish Maul now. I just beat the first Master Skeleton mini boss. I'm also poor because I bought a bow. Why not just play a Mario game? I don't even know. I didn't buy a boat, I bought a bow. A bow and arrow. Boat, or bow, as in this. Okay. These damn things. God, these are annoying. I don't know how helpful these beaks really are in the grand scheme of things, honestly. Okay. So I guess the only way I can go is up through here. I hate these little bouncy boys. Jesus. I'll probably only be on for like, what time was it? Like 25 more minutes or so. I don't really want to be on for too long tonight. Still gonna get back on later on in the morning and beat this dungeon if I don't beat it tonight. Thank you, Sam, for the host. Dude, this is legit a Mario game. Like, there's just as many Mario enemies as there are Zelda enemies in this game. What? Come on now. Well, I can't get that. I guess I'm gonna get the hookshot in this dungeon. Where the hell can I go? I don't have a key. Oh, I can go that way. I'm just kidding, whatever. Come on, man. I'm so glad I got this blue armor. I would die so much faster. Please. What else is there to kill? Okay. Oh, this is the second fight. The third fight with the guy. What you got? Alright, take it. So I need to come back up here later. There's a bunch of shit that I can't get yet. Okay, well. Keep forgetting I can't run into those. Guess the only way I can go is this way. There we go. How's it going? I had to look up how to do that, boss. I'm so stupid. Arg. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. God, I play this game like Jacob plays Last of Us. Dude, having this candle wax thing is like the greatest idea I've ever had, because my whole like area smells like the candle. It's wonderful. I don't even have to light anything. Okay, so I need to go back to the first. So I need to go back here. I don't remember which staircase went over there. I guess there's one I can try down here. I don't know if it's this one or not. I don't think it's this one. I love this candle. Why don't you like this candle? It's not this one. What? I don't know, man. Like, I'm much more of a sweet smell in candle kind of person than an earthy smell. I don't really like earthy stuff. Like, most of them just kind of smell like nothing to me. Like, if I get a candle, I want it to, like, radically change the smell of the area. Come on now. Yeah, the fan's on. Why? Can you hear it? Oh, shoot, boy. Grappling hook. Let's go. Or the hook shot, whatever. I'm in a Windmaker mode for some reason. Let's go. Oh, well, that's good. Yeah, it's really good if you don't hear it at all. I guess that filter on the on OBS is really working, which is really good. Because if I don't have the fan on in here, it's miserable. Try to do this. What does it hook onto? Does it hook onto treasure chest? Oh, it does. Sweet. Oh yeah. We ballin'. Wind Wanker, yeah, dude. Okay. Thank God. Wow. I don't understand Zelda games where you can't break pots with your sword. It's kind of mind-blowing. Okay, there's something I can do right here. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Was that a fairy? Sweet. You're gonna help me 100% this game after I, after I beat it. Like, you're gonna have to help me come back and get all the collectibles and stuff. You know that, right? What the hell? Oh. Oh my god, he's a fast boy now. Okay, never mind. That was the actual mini boss. Okay, I went down this before. Okay, well, I guess let's see where it takes us, I don't remember. Okay, well, nothing I can do right now. So it's like four chests I could go get. Shit. Going down, I'm gonna cry. Oh man, I love this weapon. It's like the boomerang. It stuns everything. Are you serious? Ooh, we ballin'. Very needed. Okay, so we need it right here. That's it. It's the only place we need it. Okay, so which staircase gets us? Is it this staircase that takes me right here? Because that's the only one that I haven't been to yet. That underwater thing take me. That's down. Mm-hmm. Why do I never remember that I can fight things underwater? Yeah, this one. Alright, now let's beat this dungeon. Okay. So it's that one, I think. Is it this one? I was worried I wasn't going to be able to beat it tonight. Uh oh, he's a snake. Is he a snake? Oh my god. Slimy. Please. Come on, man. Come on, dude. Ooh. Ooh. Dude, we almost got him, dude. Are you bored to death, Sam? Oh god. What? Good old wind marimba. How am I fitting all these instruments in my pockets?
Shine.
guess tomorrow we're gonna learn about the island's secret. Alright, well, we beat the dungeon. I didn't think I was gonna beat it within this little time period, but nonetheless, I'm glad that we did. Save a million times in a row just for making sure. I guess I'm gonna leave it off here until hopefully tomorrow when I can do it again. If you're not busy, Sam. It's not, I mean, it was my shortest stream ever, other than the ones that I like did little tests to do, but yeah, I gotta go to bed. I slept like garbage, and I need to regulate myself again. Maybe in the middle of one of these, like, maybe next time you come over, we can do one of the episodes where we can just go around and do collectibles and stuff, and like get all these seashells and whatever, because I think that they give you like a big sword upgrade. So that'd be cool. Maybe look around for other collectibles and heart pieces and stuff that I can get now that I have all kinds of handy tools at my disposal. So, I guess I'll get off here, and I'll put this up on the channel and hopefully post it up on like Saturday maybe. So, I love you too. And I love all of my no viewers that I get. Yay. Anyway. Yep. I guess it's probably time to turn it off. Bye.